Leave behind the lines of cars for a winding tree-lined path. Look past the dusty haze to a misty mountain. From the cacophony of horns to the cuckoo's call. Lift off for your dream home in the lap of the Himalayas. Above the green cover of pines and into the Valley of Wonders, Auramah Valley is an ideal home. The concept of Auramah Valley comes from countryside living, away from the mayhem of the city, living amidst nature and yet indulging in luxury. Homes in Auramah Valley are a unique blend of Victorian country life and Asian pleasures. Each home, nestled in the Himalayas, has a magnificent view of the woods, the valley, and the mountains. Enjoy the crisp, clean air and exercise your body, mind, and soul at the forest or at the picturesque open-air gym. The earthy exterior of stone and wood placate the soul and transport your senses to a state of bliss. With luxurious interiors which are in complete harmony with nature, Auramah Valley is the perfect place to call home. Auramah has a place for everyone. Two-bedroom apartments for couples. Three-bedroom duplex for families. Tasteful interiors and open wooden decks. And villas for people who like indulgence. Shimmering water bodies and a fresh, crisp air enveloping the homes. Long walks in the dense forest, leisurely lunches under the pine trees are a way of life for the residents of Auramah Valley. At an altitude of 6,000 feet and at a distance of 3 minutes from Auramah Valley lies the Naldera Golf Course. This 18-hole golf course, built by Lord Curzon in 1920, is both beautiful and challenging. Live a healthy life in Auramah Valley. Venture into an organic farm with your wicker basket. Pluck fresh vegetables and fruits. Pay the waiting farmer and enjoy your meal cooked in fresh spring water. Indulge yourself at Aura, the world-class spa at Auramah Valley. Enjoy your traditional massage with Himalayan medicinal plants to ensure your senses are completely balanced. The clubhouse at Auramah Valley is warm and welcoming. Spend your evening playing cards, reading, or in the billiards room. And as the sun goes down, call it a day with dinner cooked on the deck, overlooking the valley. Auramah Valley is a self-sufficient community with shops for daily needs. A clinic with health staff and similar modern facilities available to the residents throughout the year. Arrive in ultimate style in the Auramah Valley helicopter, available to the residents throughout the year. Auramah is not just a place. It's a vision and an expression of taste conceptualized by Imperial Realty. A part of Imperial Holding, Imperial Realty and Development is one among several successful ventures of the Imperial Group. Like air charters, airline component support, aircraft sale and acquisition, and e-commerce businesses, with offices in Delhi, Mumbai, Singapore, and Dubai, the group provides a strong foundation. Winner of several awards, Auramah Valley is synonymous with luxury, highest quality of construction, before-time delivery, and most of all, a community with neighbors with similar values.
Having bought this apartment and spent time there, I feel that I really lucked out.
When I looked at Auramah Valley, I thought this is the right place to be.
The next day morning after breakfast, I said the deal's done. And I had not even looked at anything else.
There is a great aura to Auramah Valley.
The kids simply just love it there.
The entire development is catering to similar minded people.
It's a great community to be a part of.
That if this is what is being promised, then this is what is going to be delivered.
The construction quality is awesome. They really understand what customer service is.
It feels like you're walking into a new apartment every time.
They are very nice people, both at the management level and at the site itself. Dependability, transparency and honesty.
It is time to leave behind the baggage of city life for a leisurely stroll through the pine trees or enjoy the sweet winter sun in your bedroom, shades of the spring from your terrace, pitter patter of the rain on the tin roof turning into a stream of joy flowing down the mountain into the valley. That's Auramah Valley.